There we go. All right, I'm gonna come back and let's see if this loads up. Hopefully, this will load up and it'll work this time. I don't know. Can you hear me, Jay? Are you there? Oh, I can hear the game. So I got a train going. Let's see if I can keep it going. All right. All right, let's see here. Hopefully I can. Hopefully, we'll see. There we go. Okay, it looks like it's still working. Everything is running. Okay. Hopefully so. Hopefully it was just a memory dump issue and me resetting my computer and upgrading my graphics card again with an update. Will help. Hopefully. Let me see. Let me look at my preferences. Okay, it's at high. That's fine. Usually it works at high. So. Okay. Now that I got this going, hopefully we'll be okay. Hopefully. I don't know. I just gotta keep an eye on everything, the encoder, everything. So five, let's see. Let's give it another good hour, see what it does. If you would like to join me, anybody is more than welcome to join me. So see, come on, train. Oh boy. We'll see what happens. Hopefully so. Let's see. I don't know. Oh, water. I was like, shit, yeah. Wait, what? Is someone in? Someone in the game? No one's in my game, right? Nope, it's just me. Then why did I hear a... Okay, so we're getting close. As soon as we hit that bend, I'm gonna have to take her down to about 20 miles an hour. Yeah. The V stand for. There we go. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out how to add Chad into this too. All right, we're turning the bend. So we are getting there now. Okay. Let's see here. Now I cannot stop. I'm not trying to get it there. I'm not trying to add. It sucks that the screen is so small. There we go. Okay. Now I can see Discord and I can see live chat. Yay. Yeah, buddy. I finally made it without the game trying to crash on me. I'm not touching any of the graphic settings anymore. Not until they can fix that memory leak. Now, I just gotta get it over here. Since we're coming into the yard, I mean, I can keep it at 15 if I really want to, but I don't want to. Oh, man. And, you know, I was actually talking to people. There it is. That's where it needs to go, so. 1, 2, 3. I'm at 8 cars, right? And it can do 12. Let's see here. How's my train looking over here? It's at 87%. Before I run that train, I'm going to have to open the cocks, the air cocks, or the cylinder cocks, one of the two. So we're not using much of the CPU. Let's get her slow down a little bit more. We're gonna be at a crawl here. It's such a pretty game, though, man. Look at this. You can, like, rail fan perfectly. You can set the camera down. Call it rail fanning. Huh. Now, as soon as halfway through the switch... Nope. There we go. This is the little train that could, right here. The little engine that could. Yeah. You want to go about 10. That's usually why I stay out of the cab, because I don't have earplugs, and I don't want to make anybody else have earplugs either. I love being in the cab, don't get me wrong, but now I'm going to drop these off. These two are going to go first. Yes. Then I'm going to grab my, I'm also going to grab my, my passenger car. And then I'm going to grab or put those two up, and while I'm grabbing passengers at Ella, I'm going to go ahead and put these two in the farm supply. There we go. Make that money. Let's get a good reverse going here. Let's get off this siding and let's hit the main line. Shan't we? Now, I want to set up the main line, first of all. I want to set it up to get the hell out of there. Okay. Then that one. Okay. Boop. And boop. Then we're going to get through that switch. And we're gonna hit the yard running at 15 miles per hour. And once I exit out of the yard, I'm gonna get it up to about 25. And then from there, I'll keep her at around 30. I also had to check up on those other ones to make sure that I don't need to So 15, follow the rails, come out there, we go straight, yes. Then we go this way, because I mean, yep. Now I'm going to leave those two boxcars right here. Then I'm going to pick up oh, shit. So what I need to do is I need to go ahead and leave those. Yeah, leave the two boxcars there. I'm going to leave the tanker there. Actually, I'm going to pull the tanker here. Yeah. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Yep, I'll leave the tanker here. Have we left the yard yet? We're about to. As soon as we leave the yard. Okay, those are behind me. That's cool. Let's see what I can do for milestones. I'm going to go ahead and start the second phase for the Ella Bridge. And then let's see. soon as we start hitting sighting, I'm going to go ahead and slow her down now. Slow it down to 10. And then I'm going to stop as soon as I get that, the oil one right here. Then I can get the boxcars. I can back them up already. Put them in. 28581, 26981. Okay. Then, yeah, we're gonna get on the road to Ella. As soon as I make sure I've got all my passengers. How many do we got waiting here? I got 57 waiting. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Okay. Alright. Let's wait for the engine to stop. Come on now. Give her a good stop. Alright. Let's go forward with 5. I'm gonna get them hooked on. Okay. I'm going to get the Stenzel manufacturing delivered over to there. Halfway through. Quarter way through. Okay. I'm gonna get these two delivered. Then I'm gonna go ahead. We're actually delivering into a company, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep a bell on, you know, just to let people know, hey, we're coming in. That's a warning bell saying, do not come on the tracks until we're done. Whoa. Oh, I was like, what? Yeah, buddy. Okay. Let's go forward. Ooh, my finances are looking better now, so. Okay. I don't have a loan. Okay, I'm gonna back up, pull it up here, drop it off, push back, and then push it in. Easiest way. Just gotta get through here. Oh, yeah. And we're halfway through? No. Halfway through. Stop. No, I have to take over manually. Now, what I'm gonna do is reverse into the Hollyfield. Gonna go ahead and oh yeah. Kiss it? Ooh, we kissed it good. Now we're gonna go up. Go through the switch. We're gonna keep going through the switch. Yep. I get to this one. Okay. Now, let me keep going forward a bit. Now, manually, I'm going to have to back up into this one. Okay. Alright, we're going to take it manually. Pull our Johnson bar all the way back here. Yep. All the way back. Yep. Gonna release my brake. Keep her going just a bit. All right. Back up. Damn. I don't know where you're at. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was like, boy, I was looking at the wrong knuckle coupler. Kiss. Bam. There we go. Getting her in. Now I'm definitely going to 25 minutes in, and I'm doing okay. So good. I'm not messing with the graphics no more. No more. I'm just gonna keep playing. Just gonna keep her playing. Alright, now I gotta wait for the engine to stop. Once she stopped, I'm gonna go ahead and... Yeah, buddy! Take her back into manual. Alright. Let's take a break off again. And let's take our train break off. That's our independent. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where did that come from? No! Stop opening that door. Okay. Let's see. We're getting pretty close. We're gonna get that RFP 2190. I'm dyslexic, I think. I've never been tested for it, but I think I am. We're gonna speed this up a bit. Passengers are going for a wild ride of shunting. Yes, they are. Now, as soon as it turns gray, I'm just going to go ahead and stop the train. How close do we have to be? Huh? There it is. We're there. Usually my OCD prevents me from leaving it there, but I'm a little pissed from what happened earlier, so. And I don't want the game to mess up anymore, so. While that... Oh, you can open the hatch, huh? I guess I can leave it there, open the hatch, set the brake. So that is being used as we speak. All right. There we go. Now let's get her going. All right. I'm going to go ahead and set her at 15 miles per hour. I can actually do it. I'm going to set her 20. Because we're coming out of the yard. Fuck. The game froze. That really had me there for a minute. Okay. So... No, not reverse. Forward. Forward, you fool. Fuck. That was going the wrong way. I got too excited. I was like, yay, it finally went right. And then all of a sudden, nope. So... Which one's better? That one holds 84 passengers. That one holds... I'll try that one. Let's see what my balance is now. Okay, it's 1,000. That's fine, because I'm going to return some cars. Now I've got 2 passenger cars. When I return back, I'm going to drop that one off over there and then pick up the other one. All right. Now that I got that going, let me do this. Okay. First off, I'm going to go ahead and set these. Nope. I'm going to set this one, but I'm not going to set this one. And then on my return trip, I'm going to come back down here. So I guess I can set, yeah. I can set that one for now. I just got to remember. Think. Here we go. I don't know what that noise is. While that's going through, I'm going to go ahead and reset this one back to normal. We don't need anything off on the juncture right now. And I'm going to go ahead and set this. Because I'm not going to pick up any... Well, I can actually pick up some other passengers. I'm going to pick up the ones from Ellis Station and... Yeah. Let's see. We're at 29. Ooh, 29 miles per hour. That's a good one. There we go. Let's see. Wait, what? What? How am I hearing myself? Oh, I'm not hearing. I'm hearing the damn... I forgot I had the Steam page on the whole time. I was like, how the hell do I... Do I hear train noises when there's no one else in the game with me right now? If you're watching and you would like to join, you're more than welcome to. Mine is... it's based off my Steam ID. And... Yeah. It's actually... Let me see. I don't know how to see the server. Let's see. Settings. Oh, that's how you set a password. Oh. Okay. Okay. I was like, what? There's a lot of things I've played around with, but I haven't actually played around with. So. We're gonna be here at Ella. There's 48 waiting here. I don't know where all these passengers are or where they're going. Cause you know. Okay. Wait for that whistle. Ooh, that is a beautiful whistle. I'm gonna stand up for a minute. I'm not going nowhere. I'm here. Just give me a minute. Okay, you can see here, though.
Okay.
There we go. Sorry. I had to... Oh, God. No. Oh, fuck. Come here, you. You got away from me because, you know... There we go. Sorry, I had to stand up for a minute and stretch out. Alright. Yeah, buddy. Let's get that. Yeah. We're going to go there. And we're going to go all the way back. Because this is going to the farm. So this isn't going to go over here. Now, when I first played this game, I didn't know how these looked. Or what the colors meant. I just knew that if they were green or orange, they needed to be delivered. So, oh yeah. Now, once I get this over here, I'm going to go pick up the other cars, the freight. They have to return back to the interchange. And that is going to be, I'm not going to end it, but that's going to be my ride back. And then once I get that back, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to see if I can move the second engine. Yeah, let's tuck you in there nice and tight. Oh, man. All that shunting is already made. See, this is why this is a good engine for just running passenger. It's not built for running heavy-ass trains. It's a good little shunting train, and it is definitely a good little, it's a good little train overall, but yeah. Let's get these boxcars opened. There you go. Okay. Ooh, I just made some more. Crap. crappity crap on a hat. There we go. Whoop whoop. Alright. So no more of that. Oh, I thought the train was moving backwards. I was definitely about to be mad. Oh, I was definitely about to be angry. Okay. Now, I got those being opened. I should have opened the ones at Stenzel, but it's fine. And I should have opened all these, but I didn't, because I'm special. It's cool. Crap. While that's lining itself up, we're going to go ahead and stick that back there. Okay. Passengers, we're going to go back to Whittier. It's like, where's my train at? Nope. Don't need to put on the brakes because this is an incline, so it's going to automatically... Friction is going to take over and energy will be exchanged. Come on now. Close. Kiss it. Kiss it. Bam. Yeah, I forgot I had put all of these handbrakes on because I did not want any of this train to move. So now, we're going to go ahead and we're going to get this all on this show on the road here. I just did 3 cars at Whittier, 2 cars at Ella, plus the passenger. So there's 3, 5, 6 minus these 8. I believe it's 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13. 13. 13 cars. So I want to get these cars back. Now, when I get back to Whittier, I'm gonna have to come back around, yeah. We didn't go onto the siding. This is exciting. If I pre-plan stuff, it actually goes the way it should. Now I'm going to go ahead and start slowing us down because we're going to pick back up our passenger service. We're still moving freight and passenger with just one train right now. And it's a little engine that could. When I get back, I need to add some more water to the tender. It's cool. I don't know why I did that. I didn't want to throw the full brake on. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to be fully at that either. So that kissed it, but I have a little bit of weight in front of me. Well, technically behind me. Okay. All right. Let's see. Independent brake. Let's hit that throttle. Put it by the road. No, I want to look at it this way. Well, no, it's right. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. So, let me... And while my train's moving, I'm gonna have to use the restroom. I actually will be right back. So, I'm gonna go ahead and set this to here. And I'll be right back. Oh, yes. Sorry about that, I'm back. know if anyone's there. Okay. Watch me take my horse pills.
There we go. Oh, yeah. Let's see here.
I do have a chat. I don't have it set up to where it'll show up on screen. I'm just waiting for my train to come. My engine should be clickety-clacking up down the tracks here pretty soon. Hopefully so. So hopefully I don't get any errors this time. There we go. Hopefully. Here's looking at that. This door's been open the whole time? I didn't even realize that. So now, when I return these, I'll get the next set to be able to get the bridge built over there at Ellis Station. Now, I'm going to set this just to go straight and just to stop right there at the, to stop right here. Well, we are going to stop because of the passenger service. But once I do that, I'm going to break the train off and then we're going to go back through here and then around. And then once we do that, I'm definitely going to get these turned in. And yeah. I just love how everything looks so natural. You can even see the rivets on the side of the cars. That's amazing. It's like so much detail in this game. And I know he was trying to make it as realistic as possible, and he did. And he still continues to work on it. I love it. It's a good game. Let's see. Passenger. We'll pick up a few for Ellis Station. 57. Yep. Alright. Alright, buddy. Let's go forward. Not too fast, but not too slow. I'll keep it at 15. That way, Coming up on the hour mark. Oh, I don't know why it stops.
I have no idea why it stops.
Ah. Go there. Let's reverse out of here at 15. I just had to make sure it was an optical illusion of. It was the optical illusion of. It was going straight still. See, you got that illusion, and then, yeah. Now I'm chugging right back along. Oh, yeah. Once we get past here, go ahead and close this one up. Now, once I get these cars back over there, I'm going to get my other passenger car. And then I'm going to go ahead and just run another passenger service. But while I'm doing that, I'm going to go ahead and go to here. 11:35. Yep. Go ahead and schedule another set of freight cars to come in. To the interchange. Now, oh man, they are eating them logs up, aren't they? I may be able to do that on this day too. But the first thing I gotta do is I gotta get that out. So let's see. It's at 99%. So let me see here. Select. So, if that one's coming in, I'm going to go ahead and stop that one right there. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. Not a happy accident either. So let's take you forward. No. You can stop. There we go. Manual. Let's go forward. 5. Now, that one? Where's it at? Okay, you can continue to go there. This is going to be my freight train right here. I know it needs to go back to the Whittier track, but first, I'm going to pull it out. No! Why are you going forward? Reverse! Wait. I told you reverse. Did I not? I thought I did. It could be my ADHD. Yeah, I know. There's a switch line against us. And I want that. Because I'm going to pull that out onto the main line. Once I get this one over here. So, first off. Yes. Okay, go ahead and get that one pulled in. Taking her down to 10. And once I get halfway through the cars, I'm going to take it down to 5. And once I'm through here, about here, I'm going to stop it. Okay. Don't stop. Keep going. Man. That's crazy. So we're coming up through the flat cars. Now to the 4 box cars. We got 4 box cars, 4 flat cars, and 4 gondolas. Oh crap. Crap. Now we're going to be at 5 box cars once I'm done. Okay. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. Number 1, I want you to go ahead and stop for me. I don't know what I was doing there, but hey. All right. Now I want to go to manual. Are we lined up? Let's go ahead and take that independent break off. Yep. All right, where's my Johnson bar? Ah, there's my Johnson bar. Let's go all the way back. Yeah, buddy. Oh, God. God, that scared the shit out of me. That really did, because I lost control of the Johnson bar, or the throttle. I was like, oh, no. Maybe I should control it from back here, yeah. Oh. Let's see how close we're gonna get. Now. All right. All right, now I need to put you back at the Whittier repair. And click on that one. Oh, crap. Let's do reverse. Let's get you back. Now I can do this. Get that one reversed in. It's crazy how you bend the metal, but it doesn't break the rail. I'm pretty sure switches in real life break super easy. Like super, super easy. Oh shit, yeah. I'm not even all the way through yet. Yeah, buddy. That is good. To me, that looks good right there. Now, go ahead, disconnect those glad hands. Okay. I'm going to sync up and get that passenger car attached to the other one. Let's see what my finances are looking like now. What happens if I wait? I'll keep going. Should I wait? Yeah, I'll wait. I'll just wait an hour. 1 hour. Okay. Let's see how those are looking. Ooh, I'm fixing to have to go get some more of that. Yes, indeedly. Hi, doodly-o, neighbor Rooney. Sorry. My wife's been watching The Simpsons. And I'll walk in on her watching Ned Flanders or something like that. She said the new Simpsons suck, so I haven't watched them. Yeah. I love it when all the wheels spin like they're supposed to. All the trucks. There we go. Let's go forward now. Let's do it, buddy. Okay, gonna go ahead and get this passenger. I know that's at 99%, so I don't know how long. Oh, it's at 100. All right, then. Well, when I get some freight, that's going to be my go-to for freight. Oh. I was on the wrong train. Or wrong engine, yeah. Let's see here. To get this one moving. Let's see. Nope, I'm at my last log. So, let that one go forward. Go forward. And then, yes. Then, alright. No, I wanted to go ahead and sync up with that one. That one. Right. There we go. Actually, wait. Yes. I'm going to pull these two forward. I'm going to link up into this one. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the train around. No, that's fine. Because I want the train to be here so I can give it some water. Oh, shit, I forgot to give the train some water. Whoopsie. How's it looking on coal, too? It's It's all right on coal, it just needs some water. You, I'm gonna start running you now, since you're at 100%. All right, let's go forward. About 15. Yep. And right there. I definitely want to get that there. Oops. Okay, that'll stop. So that's about 14 cars that need to be sold. Plus these, oops, we definitely do not want to pull back into there now. So, I told you to go manual. Fuck. Once I get this connected, I don't have to mess with this train anymore. Except I need to pull it back out. Oh god. Nope. There we go. There. Okay. Let's go reverse. Because I need to get some water. I'm going to go ahead and line it up for normal transportation. Yeah. There we go. Now, since the dock is that way, passenger. Up there, copy to the other one. Now I want to go forward manually. Definitely gotta get some water into her. She definitely needs some water. Let's go ahead and lower that spigot down. Yeah. Let's get that, bam, right on the nose. I don't even know how I did that, but I am right on the nose. Let's get that bell stopped. Yup. Okay, manual. Forward. All right. Great Whittier Sawmill. Why? Let's see. Reverse. Let's go reverse. Let's see how we're looking over here. Only gonna keep that at 5. Oh, did it close the hatch? Oh, it did. So, all right, buddy. Well, now you can do what you need to do. Passenger service. Oh yeah. Oh, it's like, why is it slowing down? There we go. Hey, I'm at 1 hour and 23 minutes. Still no error. So that's good. I would have stayed streaming this too if it weren't for the game messing up. Okay, while that is lurching itself out at a snail's pace, because I want it to be. There we go. Gonna go ahead and get that. What time was it? At 11 what? For 11:35? Okay. Well, let me go ahead and just wait an hour. Oh, we got 9 cars, huh? Awesome. Okay, that's a little shitty, but here's what I can do. I can go ahead and take this. Okay. Yep. And then I can speed it up a little bit. Yep. So this is going to have to go this way. Yep. Awesome. Well, I'm gonna have to fucking skedoodle this somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna plan this out, but you know what? I can I can take it with me. Then I can take those 9 cars and I can put them onto another siding. Yeah. This'll work. Now, let me save it, because, yeah. Those 9 cars plus these, and it's only 183 tons, so it's not so bad. Those other cars will probably be that bad. Damn game. Let me see how much memory it's taken up. 27%. That's not bad. CPU usage, 12, 2. Okay. Uh-oh. See here. I'll see which ones have the brakes on them. Hey, the boxes actually have boxes on them now. They're not empty rail cars, but they still have yet to put anything inside the box cars yet. So. Get her going. Get her in. Come on, we gotta kiss it. Come on. Gotta kiss it. We're definitely gonna have to kiss it. Yeah, buddy. 680 tons. We can move that. We can definitely move that. So, nope. And release. Nope. Yep, there's a switch against us. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and schedule one for 1440. Okay, orders.
reverse. Alright.
We're at 14. What happens if I take it up to 20? So, okay. Damn it. I should unschedule that. I should cancel for now. And I'll be right back. I gotta pee.
All right. What? All right, so Control T. First things first, I'm going to put those
other cars on that side. This. Hey, GW. Oh, see, it lets you do it this time. It lets you say hello. How are you? Good, I hope. This is the little engine that could. God, I don't think it's gonna make it up here with all this. Damn. Here, right?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, who's that? I'm good. Okay. Up, up. Crew. Oh, thank you. Well, I wanted to see what was going on with it. I wanted to see if the game... I think what happened was because I switched it to super high graphics. And... Instead of it switching back, it just timed out. There we go. Let's see. What now? Oh crap. I don't think all these cars are gonna fit into this siding. Fine. Yes. Well, I appreciate you coming back, GW. I really do. Go straight. Okay. Oh, thanks, GW. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see you. Oh, no, wait, that was me. Let's see if all these cars will fit to where I can come around them. Let's see. Yeah, it was easy to find. Because it should be Pirate Steve or it should be my Steam, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're more than welcome to join. I actually need to link my my Steam account. I think it is linked to my Twitch, but I'm not sure. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave these cars past that switch. So the guy running the passenger service can come and grab those. There we go. Hey, since you're here, I can actually sit in the seat now and play the game from here. Yeah, buddy, since I got somebody here. Oops. Yeah, you know what? Manually. Because then you can tell me when I'm clear of the, when I'm clear of the switch. And we can get back around and start heading back towards the, heading towards the old, clear. Oh, thank you. Now, I can set this. Alright, going forward. Johnson Bar all the way. 100%. Ah. Oh, yes, yes. I forgot about that. Sorry about that. Oh, God. That's terrible. That was my bad. So, let's put you as a crew member. And here you go, Jammer. I'll put you as a dispatcher. So, let me, I'm so sorry about that. I always forget that I had to promote people. And I did it for the other guy, Jammers. Let's see. Let me know when I'm clear of the switch again. That's crazy. So, I put you as that. Crew, yeah, crew. Ah, there we go. Sorry about that. Still again, yeah, that's my bad. All right, all clear. I gotta let Jammers know. All right, Jammers. Thank you. a little late, but I should have whistled going through that sighting. Copy that, GW. See here. Oh wait, no. Oh. Alrighty. Now we're making good time. Definitely making good time. Oh crap. Oh crap. Hold on. I gotta fix this, the switches. Okay, you fixed them for me. Oh, thank God. Checking our water level. We're good. Let's see.
Oh!
There we go. Here, I'll get up and I'll let you know when we get close. So, oh, wrong track. I was on the Connolly 2, yeah. Now we can leave these up here and we can grab some more freight. I just gotta set it for 15:35. We can go right up to the stop. So, I'm gonna say about 20 feet. Now I'm gonna say about 10 feet. 5 feet. Three feet, 2 feet, 1 foot. There we go. Yeah, yeah. I'll go ahead and get us unhooked. I'm going to go ahead and set a handbrake. We're all clear. Oh, you can sit in the engineer's spot if you want to. I do not mind. Even if it is my server, I can sit fireman. Oh, what the hell? I hit it. What? It left that one open. That's weird. Well, good thing I have the brake set. Yep. There you go, buddy. All clear. Doing that. I'm going to give us the all clear to get down back to the Whittier interchange. There we go. I'm gonna open this door and keep this window open. I'll let you know if anything's wrong on this side. Oh yeah. And Jammies is doing it really well. Oh man. This way, I can actually make some money in the game. Oh, man. And I appreciate you as well, GW. I'll type that out as well. GWR. I know that's a locomotive. I just gotta remember which locomotive it is. Oh wait, as a fireman, I've got the bell. And I gotta make sure that our water's good. Too bad they won't let me actually fire Because I could fucking fire like crazy. Oh god. It's alright, I'm coming. There we go. Got a nice roaring fire going. Yeah, pretty much. Now I've got the switches set for us already. So we're going to go back into the interchange. Okay. Yeah. You can. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I don't think he understands that I'm telling him he can do both. It's okay, though. I'll let him run the cargo. Yeah. Hey. Number two is in good condition, so that's good for me. So, GW, as we progress and we expand the line, do places grow like Whittier and Ella to where you have more sightings and you have more companies that come in and actually where you had to deliver more freight to and stuff like that? Or do they just stay the same? Boop, 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 boop. Boom, 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 boom. All right. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get out, make sure that our switches have stayed the same. Let's see here. So good. We're all clear. We are all clear. So, as you come through this switch, I'm going to go ahead and throw it back since we're going to try to grab some, some freight, and I'm pretty sure the freight's going to put us back on the main line. Okay. I got you. All right. You are through. You are through the... Bam! Closest door. Now we're going to be entering that siding here pretty soon. Or the interchange. Yeah, man. Too bad they don't let you play with all the bells and whistles. Turn valves. Fire. Shovel coal. That would be nice. I always keep pressing the one button to put me back in first person view. Forgetting that I have people actually playing this time. So make sure we're good. Yep, we are good. What? I gotta remember what that song was. Let's see. Our water and our coal are good. So we're good. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and wait 2 hours. Let's see. Where's Jammies at? Okay. Ah. There's Jammies. All right. Now, let me let him know. So don't freak out. Here we go. Boop. And boop. Now, it should be 15:35. So we got a few minutes. Oh, yeah. We got a few minutes. Let's see here. Let's see. Oh, we could. If you want, we can go grab the one off the sawmill, and then we can turn it in. Or yeah. That's fine too. Bop, 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 bop. It took you out of the engine. You're sitting behind. Now, Jammies is getting her all done. I think he's having issues. Is he having issues? What's going on? What's going on, Jammies? I don't know what he's doing. Ah, well, he'll get it. He'll figure it out. Oh, I'll let you know when we're almost there. And there we go. Uh-oh. Let's see how Jammies is doing, or what Jammies is doing. Oh, he's gonna back up. He was right the first time. He'll get it.
Oh shit. I want my head. Oh really?
I didn't even know there were mods for the game yet. That's pretty cool. I have to look at it. Nexus mods. Railroader. Let's see. Oh, they added like different engines. There's a large yard. There's a Bryson East crossover, Bryson Yard West crossover. Huh. There's the EMD F7 Alpha. There's the East Whittier crossover. Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. Ella Whittier engine shed, Wilmot siding, and Silva interchange runaround. There's a yard extension for East Whittier. Bryson Yard East crossover. West crossover, Storms Coal Yard. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't even know there were mods. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, wait. No cars. Huh. Did it not service us? I guess there was nothing to service. Well, that's cool. Okay. I'll let you know when we cross the, signal, or the switch. Oh. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, buddy. Okay, I'll head out to the switches, get us all lined up for the Connolly. Oh man, it's so nice when you have other people to play with. Oh my god, just because we're clear. Just because I don't have to worry about 3 million trains at once. Oh my god, it's so nice. I appreciate all of you guys. Boop, I got on. Cool. I didn't think of that. That there would be mods, but there are. Huh. I'll have to add them. GWR, I'll be right back. I gotta use the head.
I just had to go use the restroom. Let's see. Oh yeah, I think he's good. Oh, I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna unhook it here, and then he's gonna place it in there when he comes back. Oh, that's smart. Smarter than what I would do. Because I would have unhooked it, put it in, and then... Oh. I'm gonna help him out right quick. Because... There we go. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I am. Oh, yeah. I saw you could customize them, yeah. Let's see. Customize. I like... Four. Let's see. That one to me sounds like a I like that one. I like that one and the way it chimes through the woods. It's got that eerie tone to it. I think that fits this one. Boop. Boop. Oh, I will get up. Oh, and get us close. Oh crap, we're almost there. It's almost full. All right. You're about 10 feet away.
Now you're about 5 feet away. 4 feet. 3 feet. 2 feet. That's so cool. 1 foot. There. Connected. Alright. There we go. See? See, that chime is so haunting. There we go. Oh, wait. One more. I thought there was one more. I'm going to have to bleed it. So, while we're waiting, I'm going to go ahead and bleed the cars. Let's see. There we go. Oh. No, wait. No, we're missing two logs. I was like, I thought we got it all. Is there any way to make the this faster or no? It's just every not an hour.
It's 1.4 logs per 30 minutes or something like that.
Let me do a wheel inspection or a truck inspection. Looks good. Looks good. Looks good to me. Oh no. Okie dokie. I don't know how they ran out, but we're good to go. I love that whistle. It's so haunting. Oh, because we already did it once today. That's why, yeah. L2. Yeah, it was too late. Oh man, did you hear that? How it reverberated through the mountains? Nope, wrong one. That's so cool. How's our water looking? Good. Our coal is looking good as well. What's my finances looking like? It's not great, but it's okay. We're just gonna coast down the mountain now. Let gravity do all the work for us. so cool. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do a rail fanning shot. That's so cool. Let's go here. Let's go on your side now. Oh, that's so cool. It even looks good on Twitch, which is crazy. Checked fire. Time to shovel the coal. We're actually making excellent time. Oh crap. Let's see how Jammers is doing. Good job, Jammers. You are getting her done. Oh, Jammers is like professional. Look at this. Kind of. Good job, Jammers. All right. I'm going to hop out and I'm going to go stand by the I can wait a little bit. We'll get there soon. I'm jumping the gun. I'm too excited. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. Yeah, you're right. It does hide the it does hide the UI, so you can make it look at that. Now it looks super rail fanish. Boop, boop, boom. Oh, this game is so beautiful, though. I love it. And it's so relaxing. You don't have to button mash and fight a boss or a monster. You don't have to worry about what magic you need or your life. You're just riding the rails. Heck yeah. It's just us and the rails. And that's the way God intended it to be. And this hulking machine of iron and fire and steam. Alright. I'm gonna head back. I'll let you know when we're through the switch. Yes. Oh, it sounds so haunting, even from back here. So we're through. We're not through the switch yet.
It sounds like a ghost. Oh, man. I love it. Alrighty. We're halfway between the logs. Yeah, buddy. Two more cars. One and a half. One half. And we're through the switch. Switch is set. Switch is set, and you can bring them on home. Yes, sir. Thank you. Oh, crap. Ah, he parked it here. Ah, that's fine. Orders. Forward. I'm gonna go ahead and get the passenger service started again there, GW. But I'm gonna let you know too where we're at, how close we are. We're about 10 feet, 5 feet. Four feet. Three feet. Yep, that'll work. 3 feet, 2 feet, 1 foot, half a foot. Alrighty. Let me get that unhooked for you. All right. You are good to go, sir. Oh, yeah, you're welcome. Now, all right, I'm going to go ahead and get this one and there we go. We're all clear.
Oh, yeah. I need to reset the... Oh, nope, you already did it. Ah, thank you. Okay.
Man, this has been a productive day too. I got a lot more done than just by myself. I better watch out. It's gonna take my head off. Oh, that's so cool. See, how do you do that? You just get her... You just open the cylinder cocks as you're coming in? Bam. Well, thank you so much. Oh, that's... And you even got it in perfectly, too. Let's see. How's my passenger service look? Let's see here. Well, once I get this engine hooked up to the, Oh, I appreciate it. I would love to run one of these magnificent equipment here in real life. I would love to. But I do appreciate the realism, yeah. See how big this driving wheel is? It's almost my height. And I think the character's like 5 foot? 5'7"? So in real life, like even on the bigger, like the Union Pacific Big Boy and the Challenger and big classes like that, the drive wheels on them things are fucking massive. I could imagine that they're like almost 8 feet, 9 feet. Oh, there we go. She set the manual for you. And I'm right behind you. Oh, God. I'll let you know when we get in. Oh man, we got passengers out the wazoo now. All right, 10 feet. 5 feet. Four feet. Two feet.
half a foot. And in. Yeah. Let's see. Let me go through. Conductor Steve here. Conductor Steve at your service. Uh-oh, where's it at? Where is it at? I'm actually going to have to search around the outside. Because I have no idea where that brake is. The handbrake for that car. Where is it underneath? Nope. There we go. Oh. Is there a way to put marker lights on them? Ah, okay. I would have to definitely get that. We're good to go. Passengers are all on board. All aboard. You know what they should add? An end of train device. So if we don't have a caboose, then you can tie one to your knuckle coupler at the last car. And, oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, it was outside the window. But yeah, there should be an end-of-train device. I thought you could. Let me see. $7,000. So, like, let's see. Yeah. So how do you do that? Let's see. Control. And how would you make it disappear? I don't want to do it here to you. But, oh, I'm sorry, if you put a fuse, say, down,
Oh, so it's got to be like right here on the track, right? Control. Oh. That's cool. Sorry, I was playing around with it. I was asking how you get rid of the fuses. Oh. So could I just control F it? Oh, left click on it. Oop. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, someone's thrown one down on me before while I was using the AI train. And I was like, what the hell just stopped me? And then I saw the fuse and I was like, ah, that's pretty cool. Let's see. Oh, that's... I left you a little surprise, GW, when you get here. There you go. Left you a little surprise. That will actually help manage my AI trains a lot better. Let's see. Oh, man. And just think about it. Back in the day, once we stopped the engine, then we'd have to go back and we'd have to lubricate this driver connected to this driving rod, this driver, plus we had to go back over to the other side, and the cylinder. You got to lubricate the cylinder with some steam oil. Then you got to get this driver, then this driving rod, plus this driving rod on the driver wheel. And then this driver rod. Then we'd have to check each one of these journal bearings, because back in the day they would put, they didn't have roller bearings that are internally and ultimately infinitely greased by themselves. They had, they used wads, which was like cloth or cotton. And these things would catch on fire, which is crazy. But you would have to check every single one of them. That's where you get red hot bearings from, is from here. The only reason I know this is because my job. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm.
Now, back in the day, we would have a caboose, but I sold it just for the money.
They should also put the, what was it? The blasting caps that you could put on the rail to derail the train? If it ever went awry, you could derail it.
Let's see how we look. We're still getting some passengers. Yep. We're good to go. History is my thing.
Oh.
Headlight front full.
Oh, you're gonna get behind the train.
I got you.
I got you. Uncoupled. Glad hands are uncoupled.
Gotta make sure our switch up front is clear. Ah, you're good to go. Clear the switch. Switch is clear and you're good to go. Switch is clear. And you are... You're clear. Switch is good. Alright. 5 feet. Four feet. 2 feet. 1 foot. There we go. Sorry, that was my bad. Alright. Let me check everyone. We're good to go. Every connection is good. All cars are white. We're free to proceed back. Alright, I'm gonna clear the switch once we're through. And I'll catch the last car. Switch is cleared and reset, and I'm on the last car. Good to go. You're good to go to 30. I like the added touch on the train of where they added the toolboxes. So it even adds to the realism that if the train were to break down, you could try to fix it yourself. There we go. I'll be right back. I've been Ralphanin' this whole time. Just one second. Oh yeah. And Yeah, there we go. All right. Now that we've got those passengers delivered, we can head on back. Let me get our... We can head on back and put this engine to rest for the day. Oh yeah. You're good to proceed at 15. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, right. We're good. We're good. I was like, what the heck? Optical illusions with the track. You're good to go 20 if you'd like. Thank you. All right, we're in the yard. Oh boy. Okay. I'm gonna hop off here. We're clear to set number 2. Sorry, I hit it as well. Gotta make sure she's fed. Make sure she's fed and, come on. Stop falling off the tender. I probably would do that in real life, not gonna lie. It'd probably be slippery from either oil or coal. Alright. Taking it in slow. And there. Don't forget, you got to put the additive in so the water doesn't clog up and not go through the boiler tubes. The scale. All right, you are clear. Let's see. Well, thank you, Mr. GWR. I'm gonna have to end it here. It's been quite a exhilarating and fun 3 hours. I actually enjoyed it, and I actually had fun. I appreciate you and Jammers. It was fun. We'll have to do this again. Oh, yeah. But you take it easy, and I appreciate you stopping by the channel and watching me. That does help me out, and yeah. And it's going to go on YouTube. So you have a good night, and thank you. Let's see, I'm going to save the game. Ba-bam! And there we go. Thanks, GW.